Please welcome Principal. Please welcome Principal Mr. Austin as he addresses the assembly.
Good morning, everyone. Staff, students, parents, on a very special occasion, welcome. Can I make a special welcome to Mr. Neville Collard, who Noongar Elder. Thank you very much. Ms. Judith Hughes, Noongar Elder. Ms. Daphne Kendry, who's visiting us from Queensland. Some of our students would have met her yesterday doing the makeup. Thank you very much for that. Students from Girraween and Ballajura Community College from the Smile Program will be receiving some certificates later on. Representatives from the All Action Wrestling Team. We'll get to meet them later on. Welcome, guys. Visiting Year 12 students from St. Stephen, so welcome to you. Well, I'd like to show my respect and acknowledge the traditional custodians of the land of Elders past and present on which this event takes place. So, I've said welcome to Miracle Crescent High School as we celebrate NAIOC Day. It's an event that now is firmly entrenched into the Australian calendar and the minds of Australian people. The day is not just about the chance to celebrate Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander culture and their achievements, but it's more about an opportunity to increase the awareness in our wider community about the status and treatment of Indigenous Australians. I've actually been lucky enough to have worked in a number of high schools, senior high schools, that have had significant Aboriginal population, including Girraween Senior High School and Halls Creek District High School. I will never forget my time at Halls Creek, an experience I will genuinely cherish forever. Working with elders, going into the bush with the kids, where we'd find branches and we'd make them into didgeridoos. We'd paint them and then we'd be taught how to play them. I've got to be brutally honest, I never really did master that, and especially the circular breathing. But also the sheer beauty of the land and how connected the people were to that. And it was very easy to see why. If you get the opportunity to visit the north of our country, it's a stunning, stunning place. And I watched the pride and excitement of Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people preparing for this week of celebration. And I love the way all community members come together to celebrate. They celebrate their stories, their food and culture. And today, that's exactly what it is, a chance to share and celebrate. I do hope you have a very enjoyable day and take time to consider what is meant by reconciliation. And for me, it's really quite simple. It's about education. It is about acceptance and understanding. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Thank you.